last years of the 19th century, the human affairs were being watched from the timeless worlds of space. At midnight on the 12th of August, a huge mass of luminous gas erupted from Mars and sped towards Earth. Across 200 million miles of void, visibly hurtling towards us, were the first of the missiles that were to bring so much calamity to Earth. As I watched, there was another jet of gas. It was another missile starting on its way. That's how it was for the next 10 nights. A flare spurting from Mars, bright green, throwing a green mist behind it, a beautiful yet somehow disturbing sight. Then came the night the first missile approached Earth. It was thought to be an ordinary falling star, but the next day there was a huge crater in the middle of the common. Suddenly the top began moving. He rushed to the simmer, but the intense heat stopped him from before he could burn himself on the metal.